This company I started in 2010 with manufacturing, automation services and automation training activity. MSME industry mein, there was one of the big challenges is the resources. And we are especially, my company is in service business, service and manufacturing business. So resource is the one of the big challenge. Logon ko retain karna is the big challenge. And again, finance is the also big problem in the MSME sectors. We are one of the largest system integrator of Siemens. We do the industrial automation business. And we do the panel manufacturing plus do the customized programming in industrial automation. And we do the exports in sometimes in China, Dubai. And just now, because of the semiconductor issues, there was a lots of delivery problem in the Europe country. So we exported in Turkey also. Aaj ke date mein humare paas total 50 plus employee hain. And we have one head office is in Pune and supported offices in Bangalore and Aurangabad. Our Honorable Minister Garkari sir ne ek lecture mein ek word use kiya tha ki aap sab log ek responsibility leke yahan se jao ki aap 5 entrepreneur ko develop karoge. Ye soch ke main gaya aur jaane ke baad maine kuch 8-10 freelancers ya kuch aise log jo motivated the business karne ke liye but unko support nahi mil raha tha unko humne kafi support kiya aur covid ke time pe bhi my company was the 25 crores before covid lekin last year main covid patient tha 6 month mein office nahi ja paya lekin wo 5 ya 8 logon ne mujhe kafi support kiya and this year we crossed 50 crores yani double turnover with less manpower so we have to focus on the someone else business, not on the our business. वो एक चीज़ है सीखी मैंने last time.